All right, so here we go, round four with Infamous Neo, both playing Gozog. So Gozog's gonna go first. I will keep this hand. See what happens. So we got a blood right off the bat. So the plan here is I'm gonna play my Shards of Fate. We'll play the Shards of Fate first, giving me a diamond. And then next turn we'll go Scrivener, Scrivener. Actually, next turn we'll probably go Paladin. It'll be in play. He's got one. He could have Persecutes. Better play. Could have a Persecute, could have a straight up Murder. It's probably better to play. Actually, yeah, play the Paladin, because then he'll get 1, 2, 3. So yeah, we definitely want to play the Paladin. He'll be pretty big next turn if I can pull it off. As long as he doesn't have like a Persecute or a Murder, but he is so far showing mono blood. There's a red, could have a burn. Alright, I'm guessing that's the random damage guy. Yep. Guy's annoying. Am I playing the same type of deck as I did last round? Got three. Alright, so now we know that he has those types of guys. Gotta play, be a little bit more discerning in my stuff. But I feel like it looks like I'm playing like the same deck as last time. Last round. So we're gonna get rid of the Blood Shard. Okay, we got a Pegasus here. Gonna go ahead and play the Pegasus. Persecute on my guy. Soul Marble is not going to help. So we'll know to use my paladin's second next time. Another Scrivener is not going to help me much. Probably could have attacked into that. It's only at 5. Trying to think what that's not going to save me. Good chance he's got a life siphon. So there goes that match. Removal is my